Got a house in LA, I'm still paying for it.